New this morning, we were talking earlier about this much-needed chance for the government to make some extra cash, and for the rest of us, a chance maybe to get a deal. KCRA3's Leticia Ordaz joins us live from the Natomas area of Sacramento with details on a big state sale. Leticia, what's happening out there?
Good morning, Sharokina. This auction starts at 10 this morning here at 1700 National Drive, and there are a lot of good deals to be had. Look at all of this jewelry here. It was confiscated by the Highway Patrol during traffic stops, and today is your big chance to come over here and bid on watches as well as diamond rings. So lots of good deals to be had. I understand that people can walk away with items for as cheap as $20 to $40, so not a bad deal. There are also a lot of things that were confiscated by the TSA, and to tell us more about that, here is spokesperson for the auction, Michael Liang, and so some pretty cool items here.
Well, the TSA thing is kind of interesting, Leticia, because what you have here are these snow globes. Now, I think most of these came from LAX because they're all Hollywood or Disneyland. So what happens is people come on the plane and they put the snow globes in their carry-on because they don't want it to break. And when they get through TSA, they stop them because it's more than 3 ounces of liquid.
Lots of collections here. So what do you think something like this would go for?
Well, the problem is you can't just buy one. You have to buy the whole carton full.
So you could have a whole collection for Christmas.
Yes, you could.
Okay.
You could.
Lots of other great items to be had. Computers over there for $40. They could be auctioned off for as cheap as $40, as well as a number of Blackberries that were recently taken away by Governor Brown. So if you're looking for some good deals, this is the place to be. The preview starts in just a half hour. Again, the address, 1700 National Drive. Reporting live here in Sacramento, I'm Leticia Ordaz, KCRA 3 reports.
Yeah, Leticia, I remember this was a big hit the last time they did it. It was there in Natomas as well. You have to think that there's got to be a great story behind each and every one of those confiscated pieces of jewelry and watches. You wonder if anybody's going to be sharing that with the public later.
We hope to hear some of those stories a little bit later, but there are so many items, so many great things that folks could come bid on. They are expecting hundreds of people, and they hope to raise about $100,000. That's going to go back into the state's general fund, and we really need it.
Every little bit helps. Leticia, thank you.